They're implying that there's two, but there's only one.
It's sparkling. Should have been one.
What are the panels?
How the shit did he get the thing into my house in the first place? And to top all those fucking questions off, where the hell was this thing before my floor?